I'm recording this mostly for Wendy, so morning, Wendy. Let's start with the warm up. Lemon pieces in it, but it's really sour. Oh, that is because I've just brushed my teeth. That'll be why. Right, girls. I'm going to get rid of my mat for now because I don't need it for the second half. I get better falling over. So, we've got squats or squat jumps. So, obviously, if you're doing squats, get your weight. If you're doing squat jumps, you don't need it because it's more cardio. Are we ready?
Oh. 3, 2, 1.
Well done. If you want to get your weight, I know when you want to use the weight. So now you're softly, make sure that your knees aren't going over your toes, okay? Abs tucked in, chest nice and hard. Well done, girls. Keep it going. An adaption. Keep going. Woo!
4, 3, 2, 1.
Well done. Okay, you grab the weight. Okay, so look. Basically.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay. So half time. one leg. And then the next half time, we're going to do the other side. Ooh. And India, I've got these wearing pants. Sucks.
Okay, what I'm going to do is wet sumo. So you just sit your feet as
Oh, on the floor, we've got fire hydrants. If you've got ankle weights, you're doing the recording. You can do this.
Two.
On one leg, here. Your abs in, out. Halfway on one leg. Come in. Get up back here. Keep going.
Thank you. So we've got touchdowns. I think Chloe must have gone because of you, dear.
That's it, yes, that's true. So remember, here, you want to make it hard and you've got a weight in the door. Yeah? 4, 3, 2, 1. So we're going to do those abs now, so you're going to touch your toes. Yeah.
halfway. Down onto the mat. So here. back leg down flat, first leg up.
Sorry, I should be further away.
That's it. Try and bring your elbow down. If you want a bit more, push your knee out.
Your hip flexors.
Back in the kitchen.
Well done, girl. Okay, come back on that knee. On the inside, try and get your elbow down. Well done, Matt. Come back on that leg. Well done. Okay, sit back down on your bum here. So squid your feet in here. It's not too late. Well done. And then here like this. Welcome, girls.